But now, and since we've divided this frame in smaller areas, it would be adequate to use a bigger section for this beam, and a leaner one for this other two. Therefore, and with that purpose in mind, let's open the beam tool, and configure a new section. In this case, let's first define a W profile. Let's say, a 4x13. I'll add this new section, and close the panel. And so, it has been added to our list of available sections. And listed in both this menu, and the properties of the beams. For instance, let's choose this beam, and inside its properties, look for its corresponding section. As you can see, here we have also a list of the available sections. Let's choose nonetheless, a section of 21 by 50. And I'll too assign this same section, to this other beam.
There.